Lifers, it's Holly Buzz with Bonnie
and Chloe.
Well, Taylor Swift kind of stepped in it in an interview with Glamour UK. She said that she and Selena were laughing hysterically over a report that she, Taylor, didn't think that Justin was good enough for her BFF, Selena.
I could see that, I could see that. And Bonnie, when the interviewer pressed on further and said, well, are the reports true that you don't think that Justin's the right guy for Selena? Taylor said, why does it matter?
I know, she really tried to dodge the question at this point.
I bet you though that she feels that way because she's never really liked, even our own reporting at HollywoodLife.com, she's never liked them together. As a couple.
No, that's not true. She liked them together when Justin was, in her eyes, treating Selena right. She didn't like it when he seemed to be flirting with other girls and making Selena cry all the time.
All right, Bonnie, well, meanwhile, Selena Gomez has actually flown back to LA, and this is one busy girl. I feel like I always see her on an airplane, Bonnie.
Well, the question is, now that she's back in LA, will she see Justin? Will she and Justin be able to resist the temptation of not seeing each other?
But the thing is, though, Bonnie, he is on tour right now.
That's right, and he's in Asia.
And he has been showing off his body, and you know he loves to take his shirt off and also take all those shirtless selfies. And I think he's trying to show everybody out there, including Selena, I'm not some little kid anymore. I'm a man, and I have man muscles.
Yeah, I do think he's still trying to impress her.
All right, guys, so do you think that Taylor and Selena were laughing about Justin in a mean way? Tell us what you think. Subscribe right here and come back to HollywoodLife.com. Bye, guys.
Bye. We'll be right back.